My name is Arif. I read in class 2 Charlie. I will tell you about story Thirsty Crow. Once there was a crow. He was very thirsty. He flew here and there in search of water. He saw a pitcher in a garden, but the water in it was very low. His beak could not reach the water. He hit upon an idea. He put some stone into the pitcher. The water rose up. He drank it and flew away. Moral, try again. Thanks.